Police are searching for a pair of armed robbers caught on camera in Queens. Police released surveillance video of the two men in action. This is video. This is from the August 6th robbery of the Crown Fried Chicken on Merrick Boulevard. Police say that one of the robbers hit the same restaurant last weekend, and then last Monday, that suspect is believed to have also robbed a Dunkin' Donuts, also on Merrick Boulevard.